roadblocks between us and the wall. We need to lower them for our bomb to roll through.
Grenade! Move!
Thank you. the checkpoint. We can't get to him from here.
DJ, don't pick up!
Get us out of here! Those tankers.
The resistance has attempted to contact cells beyond the Montrose area. It's hard to determine what's happening outside the wall, but our KPA sources report that several patrols have gone missing. And the ones that survived have nothing but horror stories. After the EMP went off and the electronic grid that sustained us broke apart, our nation fell into a kind of a madness. I remember that first winter, desperation sweeping the country, people turned on each other, and worse, as food grew scarce. Many beyond the wall have no allegiance to any cause other than their own survival. If you must deal with them, be advised they can be unpredictable, and a fair number outright insane. Let's be careful out there. This is the voice of freedom.